do this.
Keep moving.
There was one goat.
17 minutes, ladies and gentlemen, until we have this costume contest. Stick around, don't go nowhere.
Thank you.
participation, so we're going to need as many people to help decide who's going to win first, second, and third place. And this all takes place in 10 minutes. So we got two songs we're going to play for you, and then we're going to go ahead and we're going to get this party started.
A couple new ones here.
Thank you.
So let's go ahead and get everybody who wants to participate in the costume contest. Let's get you lined up over here, please. People who want to win first, second, and third place in the costume contest, please come and stand over here. Over here, please.
Put on his jacket.
Come on over here. Oh shit, look at this. You just gotta line up right here. We're gonna have you guys go out there and you're gonna have a little thing to do your music with. No, you don't have to dance. You don't have to dance. This is a costume contest, not a movie show. Line up, get behind the pirate and the punk steamer or whatever it is. Line up, come on, Mr. Road Worker. It's your fault that I gotta get new tires and shit, get in line. Who else? Come on, this can't be it.
No, the fucking construction, right?
Where? Oh, right. You're in over here, get over there, line up. What country girl? You're not gonna get in there? What is this? Tina Turner, get in there. Let's do this. All right. Are we gonna need music to judge these people by? You think so? Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can find something. Hold on a second.
Cousin Tina!
Hang on a second. We're gonna do something here. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, so we got the first person coming up here in a costume designed by JCPenney's. Right? And this is her costume is Atypical Mom. Here we go. Atypical Mom, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. That's contestant number one. Contestant number two. It looks like Jack Sparrow, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it a round. Come on, let's see what he's got. Look, he's got a tool belt. Is there any wine in there?
Rum.
There's something in there, but it's not wine. All right. Battery power. That's it. I like that. Okay, number three. Contestant number three. An S&M. What? An S&M ringmaster, ladies and gentlemen, right there. She's got a little prop and a whip or something like that. Looks like it's been used. All right, ladies and gentlemen, number four. We got Hulk Hogan. Yeah. Whoa. No mustache rides for you, Hulksters. No mustache rides.
Yeah.
All right. Contestant number five, construction worker on the side of the road. This is the guy that you get the $3,500 fine for right here if you hit this guy right here. Hulk Hogan looks like she's gonna tap that ass over there. Mustache right. I have no idea what you're doing, but it doesn't look good. All right, number six, ladies and gentlemen, Tina Turner. Number seven and eight, the Cheshire Cat, ladies and gentlemen, from Alice in Wonderland. All right. Oh, wait, I don't know what the Cheshire Cat did to this one, but looks like she took the red pill. All right. All right, so we got all our contestants. Let's bring them out here now. Now I want to see and hear. It's going to go by the sound of the applause. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, the JCPenney Mom. All right, where's contestant number two, Jack Sparrow? Ladies and gentlemen, come on.
baby.
Where's contestant number three, the S&M Ringmaster, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, you know where I'm standing, I'm applauding right now. Contestant number four, Hulk Hogan! And a holster!
I believe you in my table.
Contestant number five, construction worker on the side of the road.
We have sort of a problem here.
Contestant number six, Tina Turner! Contestant number seven, the Jeff Shark Cat. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Who's our judges? Where the hell are our judges? Where's the owner of the bar? Manager, Mr. Manager, I'm not gonna get my ass beat in the parking lot because I called you. Come on, bro. I don't know what country you're old man is. One more time. I think I picked out the top four. I need to narrow it down, right? I need JCPenney Mom up here. I need Tina Turner. And I think I heard it right. I need Hulk Hogan up here. So who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be, ladies and gentlemen? One more time, sound by sound only. JCPenney Mom? Yeah! Tina Turner? Yeah! Hulk Hogan? Yeah! All right, we got the winner, ladies and gentlemen. First place. We should do it in third place. Third place. Hulk Hogan. I'll see the man for your prize. See this man on a horse. Second place. With the most. I don't know how the fuck you did it. JCPenney Mom! The winner of the costume contest is. Diego!
I want to know
who has seen Bohemian Rhapsody, the movie, right? All right, so you know one of the things they do in that movie, they're writing songs, they say, hey, we want crowd participation. I think you guys are up for this one. We have a Queen tribute going on right here, three songs, we need your help.